Hey, it's Kirby5790, you're watching me play Touhou Puppet Dance Performance Blind. Between parts, I just went and tagged the rest area real quick. I'll split for Kako up front. How do you recognize me if you don't remember me? Also, so you know how you're not a puddle of water right now. Of course, you'd have the same two as you did last time. Huh. You're not weak to thunder anymore. Maybe you're water nature now? Oh, whatever. Did I say what just doesn't lock? Arc light. It's an overheat type of move. Not sure I like those. Oh, I see Rumi up there. I'm gonna grab Oku. I don't really remember, but didn't you say you were the leader before? Okay. Fog means favorable for fog. Dark. Bleh. Okay, that did a bit more than I expecting. Well, it should still end you. But nah. Expecting a dark coming in. Tokiko. Been a while since we've seen you on the front field. So now I think I don't think you have anything specifically for dark, do you? No. Another shot. You're just gonna keep comboing me, are you? Aren't you? Still no idea where medicine is specifically. Well, there's Reimu. I have a first. I should not. We'll follow you right now. I'll grab Lunasa. And also give Oku a bun and Tokiko my last dumpling. Which direction I want to go? This direction. Okay, fine then. Be that way, medicine. We're opening with Rumia. Which would make Lunasa a bad option. Should have opened with Youkako. Meh. Not doing as much as I thought it would. Then again, this is a combo. Cerno? Famine. Actually, wait, that was Power Cerno. Well, it still killed anyway, but I guess Water Nature Poison would have been a double weakness. Masaga. Switch for Heroku. Wait, I don't want Puppets again. I want Eye of Laplace. Sure, just give me more spread attack. Gotta love when the AI is dumb. That hurt. But so should this. You were nature poison, I believe. I guess you're not weak to that, but still. Plus two behind it, I didn't think you were gonna live that. I'll be with you in just a second. Alright, Rikako, go. Actually, hang on a second. Let's heal up all the way. Because it's probably the big one. It's not like I don't have enough in him anyway. Oh, whatever. What direction am I going? Scorchia, that would be Sane. I suppose it makes sense. This still leads to the question which. Okay, so Madison, you're up here. Oh, back on Youkai Mountain, huh? I could have just hung on my own things. But whatever. Lint? That's a name. Speed Aya. I'll save my steel and use lightning. Yeah, that's what happens with fairies. Make me. And Yamame is. I can never remember which form was Earth and which is Nature. I guess this is Nature. Grab Poishi real quick. Well, I don't care, I'm passing anyway as soon as I beat you. Sunny, I want to... Cold Rain. Power Form Star of Indignity. That's casting sign. Medicine, where the hell did you go? Hopefully I didn't lose her. Unless you double back. No. Hang on a second. I lost her, didn't I? I'm just gonna sprint through my Higa real quick. If I still don't see her, then I'll cut to when I find her. By cut, I mean actually cut there, not fast forward like I've been doing. Because, well, last time I did that was part 30 and green screens happened. Yeah. Back in a while. Alright, I'm back and I'm on Route 5 right now, just outside the human village. After following the path, I figured that it was dumping out of Youkai Mountain, but the ferry roadblock off this way is no longer here. So, yeah. Also, now that I think about it, the suzerain whatever was out here. Grab my map again. Yeah, suzerain field. I think that is Medicine's home. Or something. So yeah, back on the track now. Although I should mention that while I was out, I found a couple things in the Moria Shrine. Pinpoint Charm, which is accuracy up when health is low. Add Wooden Sword, which doubles PP gain. Or at least raises it. No nap. Yeah, we're all doing good right now. Yeah, you're talking to one. Defense in a way. I think you were illusion poison or something. Thunder. Sage is poisonous, period, I think. I don't remember, actually. You know, I wondered. If you use the move that de-equips an endurance item like this Black Ring, and the attack would kill normally, would you survive it or not? Okay, so we have Trace. I'm pretty sure your typing was Illusion. Sure they will. Possibly. No way. Oh, good. I can go up that way once I get there. Am I gonna have to loop all the way around? Seems like it. It can't be lost, but to who? For who? You know what I mean. Atomic energy. Which I think you were in that form, Fire Earth. Grass Javelin should be neutral. Yep. Face of the Fog. Need for healing items. Fine, I just want to say hi. So you need to figure which form is water steel and which is water electric. Either way, grass will still work. Nature. Bleh. Depends on where you get it from. Oh, what would you unlock just now? Luminous Flux is a light type thing. Raver, double edge, whatever. Well, I am going to call it here. I'll be back in front of that yokai that told me to go away. Actually, first, real quick, nothing up here. And a thing over here. Which is a floating stone. Which is... makes you levitate temporarily, maybe? Unless there's a thing over here. Oh, where would it be? Oh. Yeah. So yeah, it's a balloon. Alright, now, actually, see you next time.